You ready to train?
Let's go.
Locket. So she's been out playing in the rain, so you're going to have to ignore her hair a little bit. We've been working a little bit on just, yes, getting on our platforms and sitting and being a good puppy. Watching me for attention, eye contact. Yes. Really, I'm not asking her to do a whole lot at this point. I'm just waiting for behaviors. Yes.
A little bit of eye contact there.
I'm leading her on to items to get her to where she's used to touching weird things. Good. So we have a little exercise fobbit there. I'm going to wait for behavior so she'll get on with herself. Standard poodles are really good with stays. Oh, that's good. But we're gonna move around a little bit. Why don't you get up here? Yes, good. Tip it. You got a little bit of eye work. Let's get rid of that. She's like yucky. Yes. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Good girl. Yes. You can sit and wobble, right?
She's like, I know you like my feet. I know you really don't mind.
You gonna walk? Walk.
Hey, good girl. Maybe.
Yes. I like me some sitting. I like me some sitting. I'm gonna reward her right at the foot, just so that she. I don't know if I'll ever do agility with her, but it's good to get them to where they don't jump off the end. Box is new. She hasn't done that. Let's see if I can get her to do the box.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Come on, come on. Ooh, yeah. Throw some food in the box and let her nibble around. Check it out. Ooh, it's in her hair. Check it all out. Good girl. Can you walk through the box? Giving me a whole handful here in the box. Good girl. Sorry if you're just getting a view of my booty. Yes. Good. I'm going to wait for some eye contact. Yes. 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 That's better. Give her two for that. Skills for rewards because Cody, we do a lot of stuff with Cody with the ball.
Good girl. Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
toys away.
Yes, it can.
Very good.
You want to
hear? Good girl. Come here.
Are you going to drop it in?
Yeah, there you go. Drop it in there. Good girl.
Never done this before, so this is a new behavior.
If she takes the ball and interacts with any of the items, I'm going to treat her.
Good girl.
Yes, meow.
Here we go.
Woohoo!
Probably not the best solution.
That's a better solution. There we go. Good girl.
Notice I didn't help her. The quickest way to make a helpless poodle is to help them with difficult problems. Make them think.
Good girl. What are you going to do with that ball? You're going to put it in the box. You're going to put the ball in the box.
Oh, yes.
There we go. Good girl.
Now, I don't know what I'll do with that kind of behavior in the future, but you never know.
Are you going up with it?
Bring.
Locket. Where are you going?
Oh, she's gonna. I think she wants to put it under there. I think she likes that.